Wouldn't it be nice if we all had a fourth grade innocence?